alive. Why did he do shit like that?
R.I.P. the greatest.
Then when he died, that same nigga will be talking about, he interviewed me, he'll be writing a book about my life, and it'll be the whole thing, and I just don't like that. Support me. If you don't understand me, don't write about me. I don't ask black niggas to jock me. I'm just saying, be honest.
Mr. Chaston, your time is now.
Looking at this tombstone and I'm reminded, life is not a movie, ain't no sequels, can't rewind it. I guess that's why I'm grinding, it's all about timing. Racing for the gold, you stuck at the silver lining. 6 mixtapes, what you know about that? 19 smoking green, but I'm steady spitting crack. 2012 is the end and it ain't no looking back. These rappers need to be scared cause I'm coming out full attack. R.I.P. to the greatest, I know I'm up and coming, and I could never emulate or do a legend justice. Just appreciate the fact that I was coming out busting, screaming fuck Illuminati regardless of repercussions. Hail Mary nigga, I'm just trying to be the greatest, but most people would rather see me dead than see me make it. And rappers of my generation spitting bullshit, so I'm hanging and unloading the bullpen.
I don't know how I'm supposed to make it.
Here come the gods, you can't stop this here. Niggas talking about getting at my team, I tell them not this shit. Throwing up my set, twisting up my fingers like it's Pac in here. Got money, power, respect, like it's the locks in here. Two, I got my block in here, and I'm headed straight to the top in here. Cops outside, but it's hot in here. Taste, let that bass knock in here. Thuggin' like it's my pops in here. Sippin' drink, it's not a beer. Bad luck, homie, it's not your year. Gotta get that toast, but I don't cheer. Middle finger to them haters that don't like us. Leave you swimming with the gators, tryna play us, you can't fight us. Racist pigs, they don't like us. Judges wanna indict us. Our mothers know it, they psychic. Passing weed to my disciples, screaming.
I'm just tryna be the greatest, but most people would rather see me dead than see me make it. And rappers of my generation spitting bullshit, so I'm hanging and unloading the bullpen.
I don't know how I'm supposed to make it.
I feel like I shine, and I don't give a fuck how much white people, the media, niggas, black people, play haters, police, whoever try to darken my shine, I'm gonna always shine through. They can lie about my words, they always gonna ring true. You know what I mean? Cause it's my essence, it's in my essence, and that's what's gonna always come through. No, I feel like that's true about black. Now people be like, he's blaspheming. He's saying black people, that's blasphemy. Or he's acting like he's deleted. He's like the Muslim, he's like a 5%er. It's nothing like that. It's only to get out. I feel like our future is our confidence and self-esteem. All this rape and gangbanging and killing. And
I'm just trying to be the greatest, but most people would rather see me dead than see me make it. And rappers of my generation spitting bullshit, so I'm hanging and unloading the bullpen.
I don't know how I'm supposed to make it.
Like Tupac putting it down.